Alright, what kind of shenanigans is Camo Man gonna get into now? Like, it like automatically took me down the stairs, that was weird. Guess we're gonna go ahead and seal that C, whatever that is, the objective. Did I do really driving? Golf cart? I want a golf cart. Can you deck out a golf cart? I don't know, but I also want to check out. How much money does Trevor have on him? Oh wow. He's got like a crappy phone. Nope, wrong one. Well, I guess this $108,000! He has all that money. Oh, there's so much. That person's fucking dead. Oh, come here, you. I'm sitting here checking my money. This dillhole wants to run me over right before I go get my haircut. Oh, he's dead. He does not realize this truck's a piece of crap and I don't care if I destroy it. Yo, it doesn't handle that well. Yeah! Yeah, it's so tough now, are ya? Manuel! You yell Manuel? What are you gonna do, crackhead? Bam! Bam! And bam! He is like the skinniest little prick. That didn't take a whole lot. Alright, I wanna go get my hair cut, because I wanna see exactly what Trevor has for hair options, because this whole balding thing isn't exactly cutting it for me. Pardon me! Pardon me! Oh, goodness. Alright. O'Shea's Barbers. Barber's shop. You have an extra S there, ma'am. What do you have in mind? What do I have in mind? You give the crazy? Oh, no way! No way! Oh, you have to have the mullet. I don't know how, but somehow this lady's gonna give me a mullet with her scissors. Oh, that's awesome. Do I have a big manly beard? Yes. Yes. Oh, that's so creepy. If I could just give him a big redneck hat to put on top of his balding head. Yes, ma'am. Thank you very, very much. Trevor's awesome looking. Can't believe he has that much money, over $100,000. I wonder how long it's gonna take for Franklin and Michael to get their money. Here, Kyle. I guess that's not really a jump. Damn, I thought that'd be a jump. Woohoo! Pardon me. Excuse me, I'm new at this. No. Is that a gas station you can go into? Doesn't look like it. No. If it would have been, I would have robbed it. Let's go up COC. Pardon me. Pardon me. We'll all be fucked. Excuse me. Just park my awesome truck here. I think this is a bar. The logger. I like it.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
Yes.
He's one. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Oh no,
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is.
It just mirrors. He sound a lot different now that he's like a whole new person since I gave him the beard and the long hair.
Mr. Chang, now.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao, please, pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事，你真是太好了。哦，你有空就加的来分配的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个It's like a whole different character now, since he changed his appearance.
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we know that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner. Make big money.
Big money.
Well, let me show you the operation.
I like Trevor that he's like this. Does anyone know? Does like changing the hair change your character? Because like I'm trying to picture him as normal Trevor. It doesn't sound like anything like that, you know? Like, I can't picture that coming out of Trevor's voice. Or mouth.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out, too.
The Aztecas. Damn it.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement. Bioregional, locavores only.
The slow meth movement,
shit,
huh?
Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
That dude's so stoned.
How long till they get here?
And it's time. All right, gentlemen, please come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right?
What?
Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out.
No. Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
What is wrong with Trevor? He's awesome. I like it though. Why? How come I don't get the? I'm with a shotgun. I would much rather have a shotgun. But then again, we're gonna have a good old fashioned drunken or stoned up cowboy shootout. So reload it. What other guns do I have on me? Oh, I already have a shotgun on me. I guess for this distance, we better just use this way a minute. Pardon me. There! That's what I was aiming to look at. Always look for a red exploding barrel. Then you win. Like an old angry redneck. I like it. Where is this guy? Is he behind a trash can somewhere? Oh, no.
They ran the gates! We gotta deal with them!
Deal with them going this way! Is this gonna be close quarters?
Look out on the left side.
Nope. Well, kinda.
We gotta have the whole crew here.
Is there any gas? I don't think there's any gas to blow shit up with.
What the?
Bah.
I think it's top.
You know what?
I'm for the Aztecas to die out.
Wait, that's leaking gas. Wait, if I shoot the gas on the ground, it'll blow up, right? Oh, yeah!
Need a sec.
Wait, man, there's a dude over this way.
He'll be up here any second!
No, he won't. Bam! You don't mess with the shotgun.
They really want to kill me!
Trevor's a badass. What, we got more?
Don't be crazy, T. Get in cover!
Cover! Cover! All I gotta do is go to my rampage. I'm Trevor and I'm angry. While I'm in this thing, I'm like nearly invincible. At least that's what it says on the pre-game loading screen. Like I do extra damage and I'm like next to invincible. What is it? War Machine! Boom! This is awesome! Everybody dies. There you go. He's shooting off grenades. This is awesome. I hit him with the grenade. Alright, looks like I'm not being wanted.
Was this part of the plan, Trevor?
I think it was all part of the plan.
The shop. Let's get to the front.
Did you just try to tell me what to do?
Did you just try to tell me what to do? Life hands me lemons and make beef stew. Wait, was this to be in the other room? Yeah, I'm going down here. I'm going here with a shotgun.
They're coming in the door. Get down!
You fucker, killer!
Bam! 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 I look like the guy off the what's that band? Duck Dynasty, don't I?
Now I really am gonna put you out of business.
Shithead! Ah, they know their feet. Let's push them off. And don't come back.
Yeah.
Go back to the lab and get me a damage report. I gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest.
I don't know why we pulled in there. I got 17 bucks right there.
I think we have seen quite enough. Kaito,
how cold was it really in there? It's nice. I mean, ice chest, but.
Sign the contract, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
Trevor is such a badass. I love it. He's gonna cook himself up a batch. New contact, Chang Jr. Kinda disrespected the hell out of him, anyway. You know what sucks about Trevor? It looks like his default car is that crappy car. And he has way more than enough money already to, like, pimp out a car. You know, like, give it everything awesome that we need. Wait, there's a tattoo place too. I don't need any tattoos though. Unless I get it on my face, let's go to the tattoo place! Pardon me. Wow, this car sucks. Like, you take a turn, you almost like fall off of it. Is this the tattoo shop? You have to, like, go in the back? That's not sketchy. Yeah, I didn't think you had to go in the back. Oh, maybe you gotta go through here? Alright, maybe I'm just stupid and I'm in the back right now. There's actually a whole front door that I just didn't even bother to look at. Yep. Looks like it's how it goes down.
Yep, looks good.
The Alamo Tattoo Studio. Take a seat and choose tattoos right for you. I got a big bullet mark.
Bye. Welcome to the shop.
Browse tattoo. Skin marks. Alright, so we don't have any for the head. That's like the only part of my body that actually shows up. What's that tattoo say? Michael Brother? No way. Wait, left trigger to zoom. Michael something. Oh, it's his year, 83 for 2004. Rest in peace, Michael. Wow, he likes Michael a lot, doesn't he? He's an angry old man. Well, I guess I don't need any tattoos considering my stuff covers up my whole body. Like, I'll get tattoos with, like, Franklin or somebody sometime. Although, think about black people and tattoos. You don't even see them that well. It's black ink on dark skin, you know? It doesn't show up that well. It just kind of looks like lines. Well, let's go see whoever this T is.
I tried, Trevor!
Is it that freaky? Is that like has a speech impediment? And this is where we started out at. This is, wait, I wonder if I. Oh, what's his name's body still here? No, it don't look like it. That's where he got the crap stomped out of him.
You gotta see this.
I'm coming. Hello.
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap wearing assholes.
Wait, God.
Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch, wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that.
What the hell's with the ICP
right?
Shit?
Michael Townley lives there. Or
Insane Clown Posse? Y'all know them?
I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
He's like...
I gotta swing by...
criminally insane.
Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
Aw, well, I guess I like the red one more. I love the old redneck, you know, camouflage, long mullet. This is awesome. This Trevor is way better than the original Trevor.
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.